got a long day. I got a big one.
Yeah.
Hey, Jody, I got a cubic on my mic, man.
Hey, Jody.
You know what? We did this thing because we were so horny for each other that we had to have each other one more time. And I'll tell you what, now all these guys, Ty has got the best ass out of all of them. I'll tell you what, Ty felt so good, man, I got sores on my shit. Never mind. Okay, everybody, remember, check them
people out
because they are busting their ass real hard.
Look at Ty's hair.
What?
Look at his hair, man.
That's no wonder, man. I tell you what. He always reminded me of a beagle that was always ass backwards.
He's from that borderline.
Sorry, Mom.
Because I was in this band.
How many of y'all trying to make kids after you was out listening to Spare? Raise your hand. How many of y'all come out and went home and did whatever you wanted when you seen this band? Raise your hand. How many of y'all raise your hand because I said so? Raise your hand.
All of us have car seats in our cars.
Hey, show your... Never mind, man. Okay, we're going to turn this into a nice night.
A rock and roll party.
How are you doing? Play some pretty music.
We're here to play some songs for you. Say happy birthday to Sherry Shelton.
Happy birthday, Sherry.
Yeah, Sherry's birthday. She's turned 21 tonight, so fire lots of shots.
See, if you live in Carolina, she can be your cousin and your sister.
Where are they at? It's Kurt. He's gonna do a blues song with it.
And your wife.
Sherry and Jim got official AB union cards, so if y'all ain't got one, that's cause y'all ain't got one. We're going to give out some stuff tonight to a special person that's going to get up here and he's going to get up here and check for our weather hoodies. Yeah, he is. Weather Woody! Weather Woody! Where are you?
Has anybody seen our weather Woody?
Where are you, Weather Woody? Hey, let's do some blues. I got up this morning and found myself a video. That's right. Thank you. boys. Yeah. They bang all night and bang all motherfucking day, too. Yes, you deserve it, man.
Let's hear it for all those Mount Zion people out
like
there.
Like the old lady says, you deserve some.
A lot of them.
Hey, like the old lady says, you deserve some bass.
Hey, got any mule people out there tonight? Let's hear out of
here. Hey, 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 hey. Say, Manuel. Somebody says, hey, Manuel, can y'all play us some later standard? I said, man, don't know nothing.
What's it all about?
Hey, Jeff! Hey, Jeff! Come and get your bitch, man.
Yeah!
Come and get your bitch. Hey, this is one for the ladies. This is one for the ladies, because y'all always looking. Y'all always looking damn good, right?
How about I get my Kirk Ferguson on? How about I get that last song, Kirk Ferguson?
Sweet little woman like mine.
No.
No.
I want to wait, man. Because I want to keep this Woody all night long.
Who's got a boner? Raise your hand.
Who's got a double light on?
Who's got a TP in their pants? Joe Bauer, you got to come out and finish this without witness?
No, we ain't going to get him up here right now. I want him to get so toasted that he's blowing bubbles when he gets up here. I want him to wait.
Here's one for our first album.
Because I got to wait. I want him to wait. He can't go till I go.
This one for my first album. It's the third cut on the fourth side. Hope you like it.
Here we go, boys. I like this song, man, because everybody likes singing this one. Hey! You got no use, Lord.
Oh,
This guy, I tell you what, he became one of us real quick, and that's hard to do.
No.
For all you people that know what this shit is all about, this guy is like the virgin of the AB people. Mr. Joe Bauer, would you please bring your ass up here, brother? There he is. Okay, Joe.
40 feet or all, I just
Joe.
Need, ladies and gentlemen.
Joe motherfucking Bauer.
He's
in the house.
I'm sorry, that's
he weird. Ain't no fucking weatherman. He's a meteorologist.
How much time you got? Get on up, bud.
Hey, Joe.
Hey,
tell us how they make.
Wait a minute. Now, wait a minute. I got some shit I want to give my boy Joe. All you people that watch him every day, I know y'all say the same shit. He don't know what the fuck weather's all about. Y'all are always busting these balls. Okay. For all you people that's been busting his balls, I got him a NAD relaxer. So when he goes home, he can stick his nads in this motherfucker. Look at it. That's appropriate. Joe, you got yourself an American band NAD relaxer, buddy. There you go. And that ain't all. Joe was so damn good and so damn bad overnight. He did this overnight.
Little job.
Overnight. Let me tell you about that motel room. Overnight. Joe did this overnight. And for all you ladies, oh shit! For all you people, I better not say ladies because some of us are now married. For all you ladies and gentlemen, we got Joe. We got Joey's own official Union AB card. them hard, man, because they're busting their ass for all of us.
Are you ready?
Go! That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah!
Thank you.
We're still partying, man. We're still
partying. You got the woman.
Camel toe. shit.
Mr. Joe Bauer, please.